all my family overseas, and they're having a heart attack that I'm not married up here. They're like, oh, you have to come back home overseas because these people are crazy out here. How could you be out there and lost your kids and not married? They're like, oh, this is some devil stuff out there in America. You need to come back overseas home so you can have all this, you know, your real family out there. They're like, these people out here are crazy. I am pissed off at my husband for acting like this.